zero tolerance. DUI law in the state of Kansas and DWI law in the state of Missouri deals with people who are under the age of 21. If you test above 0.02, your license will be suspended for 1 year, thus the term zero tolerance.